I think the biggest challenge in pharmacy school so far has been just learning how that you're studying because patients need you to study. And sometimes I think in undergrad and other experiences, it's studying for a test, which is the most important. But in pharmacy school, it's really about knowing the drugs and protecting patients and being ready to help them when you graduate.